and he's going to come in on a breakaway. Semin, save made by Niemi, and we get a stoppage of play and a penalty coming up. Goalie interference.
That's what it is, Doc.
You got a little bit of everything there. How about Semin's athleticism, Edzo?
Yeah, back at the far blue line. He knocks his puck out of midair right there. And now he's in. He's trying to settle down this rolling puck, and he tries one too many moves. He goes far, and then he just kind of gets in so tight, he never ends up making a move with that rolling puck. It finally settles down at the last second, but one too many stick handles, and it crashes in into Antti Niemi. It almost seemed like Semin was waiting for contact on the left side, and it was the stick of Duncan Keith. But Alexander Semin not stopping in front, crashing into Antti Niemi, so a 5-on-3.